SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable AirDrop on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to turn the AirDrop setting on or off on your iPhone 14, then the first way you can do it is by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting the General option. You can then touch the AirDrop button on this menu. And if you want to turn off AirDrop completely, then you can choose the Receiving Off option. If you only want to allow your contacts to send you AirDrop files, then you want to choose this. Or if you want to let anyone send you AirDrop files for 10 minutes, then you could choose the Everyone for 10 minutes option. Another option that you have for enabling or disabling AirDrop on your iPhone 14 is to do it through your Control Center. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. That brings up the Control Center. And then you can tap and hold on this little square with the airplane icon and your Wi-Fi icon. You can then select the AirDrop button, and then you can choose from the AirDrop options listed on this screen. I'm going to turn AirDrop off. And that's it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.